Good morning, loves. I've just been recording a class of 20 minutes, but I had forgotten to place my phone on flight mode. So someone called after 2 minutes, and since it was on silent, I didn't hear it and continued recording, but the class was 2 minutes and 40 seconds. So I don't have time to do a full class today because I've already done one and I need to get some things going. So we're gonna do like a short little landing in. We're just gonna get down on our sitting bones. I'm sorry for this. Very sorry for this. Straighten your back up. Close your eyes and focus inwards. The area between your eyebrows. Moment. We're going to start lengthening our breath. So on the inhalation, feel how your belly is expanding. On the exhalation, drag your belly button towards the spine. Inhale. Exhale. Three more. We're gonna roll up to all our fours. Place your hands straight underneath your shoulders, your knees straight underneath your hips. Inhale, come forward with your belly, look halfway up the seat. Exhale, come down. Relax your shoulders, relax your neck. We're gonna widen our legs quite a lot, and then we're just gonna lean forward here. From here, we're gonna come forward. This is kind of a painful one. Soles of the feet together. And we're just gonna lay, like, depending on how much you do this, the more intense the stretch is going to be. with your right leg and lock your hands behind the leg. On the next inhalation, walk your hands up towards the foot and exhale, come back. Walk your hands down and just let the foot be up in the air for 5 breaths. Exhale, come down. Inhale, come up with your left leg. Close your hands behind the knee. Inhale, come up with your hand. Exhale, lean backwards. On the exhalation, walk your hands down. Stay with the leg up and hold it for 5 breaths. On the exhalation, come down. Lay your legs out, mat with the heart, lay your arms out, shoulder down towards the mat, palms upwards. Take a deep inhalation. Exhale through the mouth. 2 more times. Focus your eyes on the area between your eyebrows, the third eye looking inwards. Let this eye lead you to the area around your heart. In this area you find an inner room where you spend some time just for yourself. There's nothing that has been and nothing that will come, just you in this moment. Slowly come back to the room where you are and come up to tailor's position. And we're gonna place our palms together in front of the heart and finish the class together with three shanti. Inhale.
Shanti, shanti, shanti.
Place your palms to your forehead with your finger thoughts through the day. To your mouth for you to speak the truth, and to your heart for you to follow your heart and to be kind to yourself and to other people. Have a beautiful, beautiful day. I'll see you tomorrow.